What's going on, everybody? What is going on, YouTube? Not your average flight in it. It's time to get right. I need people to join my crew. I really want to play 5v5. I'm so anxious to play. I've been seeing a lot of videos on YouTube of people playing 5v5. They've just been having a good old time. I just miss my old crew ways in 2K11. And so I'm just like, you know what? I'm just going to create my own crew so I can't find nobody else's crew to join or that they can invite me to. And so what this crew name is called is Made It Too Easy. The only requirements to get in this crew is simple. All I need is people that are very, very, very unselfish. Number one, that's just the number one thing. Like, if you're a very selfish player, don't even try to comment below that you want to join, because if you're not that type of player, like, say if you have a somewhat decent drive, but somebody has a better shot, like in a corner for three, and you don't pass that, but you try and take the dunk, and you end up getting blocked, that's the type of stuff I don't want to see. Second, someone with common sense. What do I mean by common sense? It means like somebody, say if so, you're on defense and you get screened, that means you go switch over to the other defender. That's just like simple basketball fundamentals. Another thing falling towards. One more thing too, you have to be active at least on Xbox Live 4 times a week and a minimum of at least 3 to 5 hours a day during those 4 days a week at least. Pretty much what the crew schedule will be like. I prefer to be running crew games Monday night, Wednesday, from 4 to around 12-ish. Friday nights, Saturday nights, and then Sunday pretty much all day. Because Sunday, that's usually like my chill day. So I don't really have nothing that much planned. But most of the time I'm working or whatnot. But I can find room actually to do some crew and other stuff, obviously. That's how I get out videos to y'all. And if you guys want to get in the crew, and if you're interested in getting, all you got to do is just either comment below, message me on Xbox Live, or you can send me a message on YouTube. And make sure you send your gamer tag too. It will make a life a lot easier. Whatever you do, whether if it's comment or message me, send your gamer tag. And then your overall, this is a number 4 thing. Your overall must be at least 75 and higher. No, nothing under, please. I just don't want to have to accept anybody under 75, all right? So you guys heard all the requirements. Looking forward to seeing you guys there. If it does exceed over 10 people, five people, trying to join the crew, I guess I'll have to do a tryout or whatever. And that's going to be up to me to decide. And looking forward to seeing you guys there. Not Your Average Flight. I'm out for today.